Now back to that incredible video we want to share with you about that barge collision that collided right into I-10.
The storm.
Exactly. If you remember a few months back, the same thing happened, but it wasn't because of a storm. But this is the I-10 headed east westbound.
Look
east of Houston.
That.
This is over the San Jacinto River. So this is that San Jacinto River bridge. Look at that.
Extraordinary drone footage showing the impact there on that San Jacinto River bridge. 9 barges broke free during the height of this storm. 2 of those barges ended up in the bridge, and just take a look.
Look, you can see the pylons under there. I mean, it's completely destroyed. So, I mean, this is going to be closed indefinitely. Inspectors need to get down there and take a look to make sure how they can get this stabilized before they allow any traffic onto this. Mm-hmm. So it may be a while. Once again, that is I-10 westbound. It's east of Houston, if you're familiar with that area. That's in the area right when you pass Baytown, okay, on I-10, heading right into Houston proper.
And this is a view you'll only get with 12 News and our Tegna stations. Extraordinary, to be sure.